20 years is like a novel. It's a long, beautiful story of my life and of life of our team, who built this school as a benchmark for all other schools in Central and Eastern Europe. It's a school which is a creative environment for creative leadership. It's a business meeting point in this part of the world, and it is an agent of change in Central and Eastern Europe. I believe that with the 35,000 participants that came from 57 countries to this school really made a mark, not only on Slovenian business, which became a success story, but also on the business and on the business schools, especially in this region.
A few years ago, I realized that my career is at the point where I would benefit from an MBA education. And I started looking around, looking at places like Austria, Slovenia and elsewhere, and finally decided to go for the one in Bled. Me being Slovenian, maybe it was the obvious choice, but there was a lot of arguments to go for this school.
I was really impressed about the quality of the teachers, of the professors, of the management here. And I will say I did the real decision.
It's a life experience and adventure that everybody should go through.
I have been in charge of a marketing of a chemical business, and now I have learned a lot of business skills in an academic way. Especially I was impressed of the finance course and marketing course as well.
Also, I really enjoyed the international participants in my group from different countries such as Japan, China, Eastern European, Western European countries, and we really exchange our experience, our knowledge, and have a great fun also.
A lot of work, but also a lot of fun.
The biggest and the nicest surprise for me is that in this school we are not learning only about the professional skills, about the business skills, we are also learning a lot about the ethics.
The biggest strength of the school, I would say, is a vision. This is a school with a view. And all our employees, all our colleagues, all my colleagues, they became really a part of this vision. It's our vision. And it's also a vision of all these professors who come from all over the world to help us to develop management for a better world. We integrated ethics in management already 16 years ago. We were one of the first schools in the world that integrated ethics into management education. And later we integrated aesthetics. And I think that the most precious thing that we can offer to people who come here is a fantastic experience, is a possibility to meet other people, to learn from them, and to put themselves in touch with themselves.
I very much look forward to coming to the IEDC-Bled School of Management and truly enjoy my visit here, really for two reasons. The first reason is the level of innovation that is exercised by the business school. I truly believe that they're trying to reshape the practice of business and create leaders for a better world. And second is the level of professionalism that is exercised by the dean, by every single staff member at the business school. It truly inspires me to become a better teacher and to learn from managers in this part of the world.
This school here has been a pioneer, not only for this part of the world, but for Europe as a whole, in demonstrating the possibility of being both practical and deeply cultured at the same time, and doing this not in a retrogressive way, but staying true to the emerging culture and dilemmas, predicaments, out of which the new Europe's being born.
We were been for 11 countries here, 40 people, so it was really a great experience around the world, multinational environment.
Teamwork is one of the most valuable parts of the whole program.
It was a great learning experience we had. We met some very great professors, but last but not least, all the colleagues. It was to meet all the colleagues from different industries who have work experience already.
I think we have gotten an excellent opportunity to enter in an experimental field and to get another view of business and of leadership. We were questioned a lot. We were dared to question ourselves and our virtues a lot. And I think that that gave us some sense, some another sense of ourselves as leaders and the way we are doing business.
I was always a very ambitious person and I was always thinking big. And I saw that Slovenia, a small country of elegant surprises, like one of our professors said, needs a view on the world, needs openness, needs international reach. And that's why my idea was from all the beginning to make an international business school.
I believe that this school is really a jewel. And it's a jewel because, number one, not only it has been extremely good managed, well managed, I mean, all right, but it's also highly innovative, highly entrepreneurial, and basically people who come to the school are working very hard. And that's what we need in Europe.
We are living in a laboratory of Europe, and therefore we have to test what the best ways are. And I think here you have one example where a test was very successful.
I believe this school has a great future, and this is going to be one of the institutions that will help to shape Europe in the future.
Last 20 years, we were a pioneer in management development in this part of the world. Now, IEDC-Bled School of Management would like to be a real partner to the best management development institutions in the world, to be a trendsetter in holistic approach and in integrating art into management development, to bring up better leaders for a better world.